to start and stop SAP from MMC. This is the Microsoft Management Console, that is MMC. Okay. If the fields are in green, those are already started. Okay, the SAP is in start, already started. Okay, for starting the SAP, click all tasks and click stop. Click OK. Now the icons are in brown color, hence the SAP is started. Okay, for starting the SAP, right click, select all tasks and click start. Okay. Sometimes it asks the password, you have to enter SIDADM password to start the SAP. SAP start and stop by only SIDADM. Takes time to start. Now the icons are turned into green color, that means SAP has started.